will be helpers of each other.
Malaice Ghana, Katari Allah Boka Gade, Moduka Mudaya, Hena Roko Allah, Allah, Baramo Hakana Sauraka Sashok Allah Yamuzuhakana.
This national understanding that we all come from a common source is something that is exciting and a favor from God that He increased, that Allah will increase this favor.
Malaice Allah na Gorawa Aski Al Quran.
Allah has indicated in the Holy Quran.
Ne Allah ke cewa.
What did He say?
وَقُولُوا لِلنَّاسِ حُسْنًا إِذَا دَخَلُوا مَغَانَا مَمْتَانَ كُيْمُسُ مَغَانَا مَيْكَوْ.
Now when you speak to other people, speak to them in terms that is superlatively good.
Now,
not that which is loathsome, detestable to hear.
مَالِكَكَنْ هَكَايْنَا رُكُنْ اللَّهُ.
Therefore my prayer to God is
Malaice Naib Kasa Dr. Alhaji Mahmoud Baumia,
the Vice President of Baumia,
who can't send the confusion to Malaice Allah Ebiya Masa.
Whatever his expectations he has in his heart, we pray that God will bring it to fruition.
Allah Ebiya Masa.
God help him and support him.
Allah Ebiya Masa.
God honor and dignify him.
سر نازلنا بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر مالك الله يكارا كارا من كان.
May God continue to honor our nations, our nation Ghana.
آمين.
Amen.
Salat al-Fatih. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad al-Fatih al-Ma. Wabulika wa al-Khatim al-Ma. Sabaqana sulak bil-haq wal-hadi ila surat kal-mustaqim wa ala aliyah qadra mikdar al-Abi. Malay yachayna akuma al-Dua. Diyaza da chikoki da manya da yara. Da sukati ayki al-Hajji.
I pray also for all my sons, my great grandsons, and my grandsons who have traveled from here to Mecca to perform the Hajj. Pray that Allah keep them safe and bring them safely back home. Information reaching me indicates that some of them have lost their lives already over there. All those who have departed from Ghana and other countries of the world, we pray Allah's compassion for them.
قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. نعم.
So, Eid Mubarak to all of us here. And the best of felicitations and wishes in this season. Congratulations to all fathers across the world, which day we are celebrating today. So, happy Father's Day to all of you. We don't discriminate. The second lady is here, but this one is for us as father. We will celebrate you when it comes. We will celebrate.
Hey, but my dad's today is the lady I want to.
Amen.
People should know that every country, there are Indies. Every country.
So, Chief,
yes.
As we are celebrating the Salah,
yes.
What can you say to the generality of Ghanaians watching to us?
As a Ghanaians, we have to thank Almighty Allah for this day that He gave it to us. And we should also appreciate what God gave it to us as a Muslim. You see, we are thanking every youth to know that Ghana first. The citizen first, before everything. That's why they say Ghana, our motherland.
I just
want everybody to know that we are Indians and we have to applaud what Ghana said we should do.
Mashallah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You're also grateful. You are grateful.
Who's your better word? But we play Ghana, who's up? Zina and Dakan Kadusa, who's? And who's the talent? The world is Sumasim, King Kadusa. Ghana, who's up? The world is Sumasim. But to go to Smashing, which is the Usaban made to Salabona in the Kazan Payano Fanti, when I get to know him, who's a
thank you. No,